Kentwood Parks and Recreation is here in partnership with Mary Freebed Wheelchair and Adaptive Sports, and we are offering an adaptive kayak and canoe clinic. There's always those first jitters of, oh, I haven't done this in a year and I'm nervous, but once we get them on the water with their volunteer, people are confident and they're feeling good.
Nadira here, it was her first time in a kayak too, so I think she was pretty afraid at first.
I was really nervous when I first got here. Once I got on the water, I kind of calmed down and realized it was going to be fine. I got the paddle, and it wasn't as fast as I thought it would be, actually.
Yeah, you did really well with it. Yeah. It was fun. It was very fun.
I hadn't gone kayaking yet since my accident, so I thought I'd come out and give it a try, see how it goes. It was really good. It was a little tricky on the balance, but eventually got the hang of it.
In general, participants come back. And so the smiles, the involvement, the adaptive gear that we've created over the years to help them seek independence and find that they could do activities, engage in activities that they thought they would have to forfeit for the rest of their lives.
Great people, great volunteers. Being out there with a volunteer, you get a one-on-one experience with somebody. It's good to get to know them.
I think it's very nice that even people with a wheelchair can enjoy sailing and can still do kayaking, even if they have special needs.
I think it's really important to offer these kinds of opportunities for people of all abilities to get paddling, because it's a great activity. Water is truly the great equalizer, and whether you're using a wheelchair or walker or mobility aid, when you're on the water, you're graceful and the movement can be so much more effortless, and it can just be a really positive experience for somebody.